Hello, welcome back to DrummerConnection.com. Today we're going to look at Doubles Chop Builder. Now this exercise actually serves two great purposes, or at least it did for me. Number one, like the name implies, it's going to get your doubles together. If you're having trouble playing a steady flow of doubles, or any of the double stroke rolls of 5s, 7s, 9s, or whatever, make sure you get that under your belt. You have to be able to control the stick really well and have good solid doubles, or this is really going to throw you for a loop. Okay, so, like I said, great chop builder for that, for fills, for solos, catching kicks where there's a steady flow underneath of doubles sounding nice and smooth, it's great for that. And it's also great for your reading chops. It's going to get you really used to reading one bar patterns or even pages of different rhythms that you can get. One of those is going to be the PDF that you have to download from drummerconnection.com/drum lessons. You want to print that and get it in front of you because we're going to work out of it just like a method book. Now on this PDF that you guys are going to print out, you'll notice that there's 12 one-bar patterns. These are 16th note rhythms, broken 16th note rhythms written out for you to practice. They're what I call fewer of the 16th note possibilities that you'll play one or two, at the most two, per note, per beat, so that it lends itself to fill in more with these doubles that we're going to be playing. Basically, the fewer the accents, the more the doubles stand out. So when you get into playing more of those 16th notes as accents, you know, you could play less of the double. So that's why this page looks this way. So you're going to think 16th notes. So as we're doing this, even though you're counting and thinking 16th note, the hands are going to play a steady flow of doubles as 32nd notes. So the idea for the exercise is to simply take one measure at a time and loop it, and while this steady flow of doubles is going on, practice catching these written rhythms as accents. Now remember, we're thinking 16th notes, even though doubles are going on as 32nd notes underneath, so you have the continuity of every quarter note or every eighth note being a right hand hit, or every E or every being a left hand hit. So let's take a look now at number one. So you notice that I started out the exercise with the 16th notes as ghost notes underneath, catching the accents. I like to ease into it that way, and I would recommend that. It gives you a chance to accurately hear where the accents are falling and let you sort of feel those 16th notes, and then you keep that internal flow going, and you just sort of let the hands go when you get into the 32nd notes. I like to switch back and forth between the two. Another reason is that if you stay doing all 32nd notes with the accents, man, it's a great workout for your stamina, but like I said, your forearm are really going to take a beating, so I like to go back and forth from steady flow of 16ths, keeping the accents, and then to the doubles, keeping the accents. The better your doubles get, the more you can challenge yourself. A good exercise I like to do is 2 bars of just the 16ths and then 4 bars of doubles and make that sort of a 6-bar looping cycle. After the hands start to feel really comfortable and you're not second guessing what's going on, I love to add the feet underneath, you know, the basic quarter notes with the bass drum, every and or upbeat with the left foot, and this is a great warm-up exercise. I'll give you a couple of examples. remember, this stuff is not easy. You gotta be patient and ease into this stuff. That's why I like to hang out with 16th notes, with the accents, and then sort of go into 32nd notes. Go as far as you can till the wheel sort of falls off, go back to 16th notes, take a breather, and keep going back and forth. Gradually build up your stamina. Takes time, takes patience. But in the end, it'll really, really help your fills, and it'll help your solos, and basically, your overall chops with doubles.